We commend the Department of Health and Human Services for announcing new grants to pursue ethical alternatives to fetal tissue research. But the fact remains that the National Institutes of Health, which is a part of the HHS department, spends over $100 million of taxpayer money for research using the body parts of children derived from elective abortions. This must come to an end, which brings us to this week's call to action. Pro-lifers, listen up. We need you to go to prolifeweekly.com and sign the letter to call on President Trump to end federal funding of fetal tissue research. Again, you can sign this letter at prolifeweekly.com. The hearts, eyes, livers, and brains being purchased on the taxpayer's dime to be used in laboratory experiments belong to fellow members of the human family. There is no moral or ethical justification for treating these children and their organs like commodities. There are ethical alternatives to this kind of research. Our tax dollars should go to ethical alternatives, not towards research using body parts of unborn children. We as pro-lifers reject the use of federal funds to purchase the body parts of unborn children. Let's make our message known to the Trump administration by calling on President Trump to end the federal funding of fetal tissue research. You can sign the letter to President Trump at prolifeweekly.com. Again, that's prolifeweekly.com.